Here's to the ones that we got.
What I mean is, Winx love is literally taught me about life. Yeah, I'm not focusing on myself because Buddha said life is the way where, you know, we are going to mainly focusing on ourselves. But instead of, you know, focusing on the goals, she's giving the chance on others. So if you really, I mean, it's not that bad. Her philosophy is not that bad. I mean, how the fuck is Winx to be so bad?